Next, take out the English textbook, children. Page number 68. See, children, complete the following sentence by choosing the correct answer. Complete the following sentence by choosing the correct answer. First question. One day Gopi was taking his boats to the school field market. Answer. So answer is market. M-A-R-K-E-T. Market. One day Gopi was taking his boats to the market. Second one, Miss Fly at first shared her home with Mr. Frog, Mr. Mouse and Mr. Bear. Miss Fly at first shared her home with Mr. Frog. Mr. Frog. F R O G frog. Miss Fly at first shared her home with Mr. Frog. Third one. The pot was a nice place to sleep in when it's cold, hot market. The pot was a nice place to sleep in when it's hot. H-O-T, hot. See, once again I will repeat, children. First one, one day Gopi was taking his boats to the market. Second one, Miss Fly at first shared her home with Mr. Frog. Third one, the pot was a nice place to sleep in when it's hot. Next. Next, write what these animals like to eat. What these animals like to eat? A rabbit likes to eat carrot. What is this, children? Carrot. C-A-R-R-O-T. Carrot. A rabbit likes to eat carrot. Second one. A monkey likes to eat banana. What is this? Banana. B-A-N-A-N-A. Banana. A monkey likes to eat banana. Next. A bear likes to eat. What is this, children? Honey. H-O-N-E-Y. Honey. A bear likes to eat honey. Next, fourth one, an elephant likes to eat, what is this, children? Banana. B-A-N-A-N-A. Banana. Once again, I will repeat, children. First one, a rabbit likes to eat carrot. A rabbit likes to eat carrot. Second one, a monkey likes to eat banana. A monkey likes to eat banana. Next, third one, a bear likes to eat honey. A bear likes to eat honey. Fourth one, an elephant likes to eat banana. An elephant likes to eat banana. What do you like to eat? You write, children. Okay. You understood, children? Okay. We will meet next class. See you, children.